Benitez. Hopeful ball forward. This could cause problems though. Perez and Akindele, and that is just deflected over.
Can't get it out. Benitez again. Another ball in front. The opportunity score. Akindele. And Dallas pulls one back.
Biafania made the run for Javon Watson with a huge tackle and good distribution here. This is Akindele. This is still Akindele. It is still Akindele. He's got Casillo getting into the box. He left it. What a finish from Blas Perez.
111 games in Major League Soccer. He's been given every opportunity to succeed.
Oh, nice tip. Akindele for Blas Perez. Goal, FC Dallas.
Ulloa. Akindele running it foul. Has a player available. Wants to shoot himself. And he makes it 2-0.
Scored and with a ball for FC Dallas. Now Castillo holds possession. Looking back for him on the 1-2. Played he through. Sets up Akindele. Oh, wonderful work for FC Dallas.
Off the ball.
Bernardes. But Castillo again. Akindele. With room to maneuver. Puts a left-footed shot on. And it's off the far post. And in for a goal.
He's putting a better effort in, or that's going to make some changes.
Another giveaway. Here's Castillo. Nice sidestep. The shot knocked down and pumped in. Now Swigert headed toward the corner by Blas Perez. And the ricochet, Akindele.
And now a ball falls to Diaz. He sets up Tesho. He's got a shot coming here. First goal of the game. The streak is over for Vancouver. Tesho has put FC Dallas on top.
Dallas.
Fabinho. Losing the ball. Now Dallas will have the opportunity. This is it. Go.
Numbers back. Diaz will switch to the left though. Akindele working on Gargan. He's giving up space. Gargan is the shot and goal. He's gone.
Wow, it's still a gamesmanship.
Good minute here. Akindele strikes it into the back of the net. And Dallas.
Here comes Michelle back the other way, looking long. Akindele. Tesho Akindele backs in Hernandez. Now to his right foot. Shot goal! Oh, yeah!
Wide for Javon Watson, but if Dallas could score, they'd be ahead of the away goals. Watson trying to run around Ivicic. Watson gets the cross away! It is not going to be for a hole, but it's a booty!
The game that you had defensively was in that match, and so there's obviously a relationship there. Max Diarrudi takes it away from Jack Dewsbury. This is Tesho Akindele. Through to Barrios. He's onside! Not an unfamiliar position for the Timbers. Fourth time already this season, they've gone down 2-0. Figueroa at the byline, to the back post. Waters got a punch. He had to. It falls to Akindele, and it is 3.
Minute here, the Reds trail, and this could be a fourth. Akindele makes it.
puts the game away for FC Dallas.
When the U.S. plays in Seattle, if you saw the quarterfinal in Copa. Oh, Black stay down here. Black stay down here for Tesho. Playoff with the steal. Passes it into the net. That's his four.
Serving the cross in, and it's into the back of the net. It just got over the head of Nuno Cueto, and it was Tesho Akindele.
Chance to recycle the ball in. Boniek Garcia's on it. He loses it, and FC Dallas has a chance here to break out on the counterattack. Tesho's forward. Barrios to his left. Carrasco to his right. Tesho, nicely done. Sets up Barrios. First time ball bending toward the back post.
Great work by Akindele. Drives the byline. That's knocked away by Sosa. The header!
Oh! Another throw in. Again, FC Dallas wants it in quickly. Harris across. Header! On the cross!